Assalamu alaikum class. I hope all of you are fine and doing great, as well as enjoy the online classes. Students, first of all, someone beautifully say, nothing is possible, the word itself says, I am possible. It means, if you say, I am possible, that's mean possible, okay? Start our lecture with the name of Allah, who is most merciful and most gracious. Today is your lecture 7 of computer science about chapter number 6, who is love to paint. Okay? And I am your computer teacher, Ms. Rabia. What is paint? What is paint? We use paint to draw color and edit pictures. We use paint to draw color and edit picture. What is paint? We can use paint to draw color and edit picture. हम paint को किस लिए use करते हैं? आप तस्वीर में देखें, एक beautiful house बना हुआ है. ऐसा है कि बच्चों, different colors हैं, symbols हैं. ये computer में paint करते हैं, ठीक है? इसको हम draw करने के लिए use किया जाता है. Different colors की हमने different colors हमने draw किए हुए हैं, घर बनाया हुआ है, एक beautiful सा. That's mean paint, we can use paint to draw color and edit picture. The next is, what is ribbon? The area with the drawing and painting tool is called ribbon. Students, what is ribbon? The area with the painting and drawing tools is called ribbon. Ribbon consists of different groups like shapes groups, colors group, tools group, okay? बच्चों, रिबन क्या है? The area, the painting and drawing tool is called ribbon. Drawing area. What is drawing area? The area where we draw is called drawing area. Students, what is drawing area? The area where we draw is called drawing area. बच्चों, यहाँ पे आप blank space देख रहे हैं ना? इसमें यहाँ drawing area भी लिखा हुआ है. The blank space that is used to draw is called drawing area. That's how we use the paint program. How we use the paint program. Firstly, click on the start button, open the start menu and select the paint program. Select the paint program. The window is appear is called paint program. The window is appear is called paint program. Here you see a blank space. This blank space is called drawing area. And the different tools, shapes and colors are available. It's called ribbon. It's called ribbon. The blank space is called drawing area and the different shapes, colors and tools is called ribbon. How can we draw a picture on the paint program? Select different shapes from the shape group. For example, I select the arrow in the shape group and draw on the drawing area, okay? Then I select a star and draw on the drawing area. बच्चों, आपने अगर कोई भी सिंबल यूज करनी हो, किसी भी तरह की आपने शेप बनानी हो, आप क्या कर सकते हो? आप शेप ग्रुप में से उसको सिलेक्ट कर सकते हो. देन रिबन का जो कलर ग्रुप है, वहां से हम कलर सिलेक्ट करेंगे. जो कलर आपको पसंद है, आप वो कलर इसमें कर सकते हो. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, योर लेक्चर इज एंडेड. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड वेरी वेल. सो विश यू अ वेरी वेरी गुड लक स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, अल्लाह हाफिज़.